Finding survivors under the rubble is a top priority in the desperate hours after a disaster. Search dogs can't go into every crack and crevice, but roaches can. You might not think of roaches as the hero type, but researchers at North Carolina State University are hoping they will be. They call them biobots. Scientists have strapped tiny backpacks onto cockroaches that manipulate their neural systems so they can steer them into small, dark spaces or guide them through a maze. The backpacks contain tracking gear and tiny microphones that pick up sounds of trapped victims' cries for help, alerting rescuers to their locations. Listen to this actual recording, captured by a mic'd cockroach and transmitted around a corner to a receiver 16 meters away.
One, two, three.
Theoretically, rescuers could control the roaches by using apps on their smartphones. What's next? Eventually, the biobots could be mounted with tiny cameras or infrared sensors that can detect heat, another way to find people trapped under debris. If this technology proves successful, first responders may someday arrive on the scene with a box of cockroaches wearing backpacks. Smart biobots that could save lives.